OnePlus recently launched its latest flagship killer, the OnePlus 5, and it was as expected. The smartphone brought top of the line specs and some great features at a pretty decent price point. The Oxygen OS on OnePlus 5 brings various handy features, and one such feature is the reading mode. This mode optimizes the display for reading through grayscale mapping and blue light filtering. However, this feature is not unique to the OnePlus 5, and if you want it on your Android smartphone, there are the ways to get it. So without any further delay, let's get started. What's up guys, this is Ronak from Trip to Tech, and here is a way how you can get the reading mode of OnePlus 5 on your Android smartphone. So what you need to do is just head to the settings option of your phone. Here I am with the MIUI on my Eureka Plus. Then click on the build number 7 times and head to the developer options that you can find in additional settings or just above the about phone option. Then scroll down in your developer options and then you will find a option like stimulate color space. Click on monochromacy, and as soon as you select monochromacy and go to your home screen, you will find the difference in your home screen. And if you open any of the app, like open here the Amazon app or any of the app, you will find all the colors have been changed to the reading mode. So you can just disable it also from the developer options. You can just disable this from the stimulate color space. So that's all for this video guys. Hope you like this video. Give this video a huge thumbs up if you liked it, and do comment down below if you have any queries or questions regarding this video. And if you are not yet subscribed to our YouTube channel Tip to Tech, then do hit the subscribe button and press on that bell icon so that you can get the notification whenever we upload a new video on our channel Tip to Tech. Thanks guys, this is Ronak signing off.